We're less than 1 year away from the election. Will you be on the ballot on November 5th?
Well, it looks like it, and it looks like we're number one in every poll, and we're number one against Biden or whoever's going to be running. And something's happening that's very interesting. They want to see our country do great again and make America great again and America first and all of those things. But certainly it looks very good.